Right, there's bus assistants in our schools, the bus assistants, but there's also logistical issues that we can deal with. But I think before we deal with the logistical issues, we need to get kids right for them.
They would definitely consider that.
I mean, we can solve those problems.
So do you think it's more so with education?
I bet you a white body that has the highest number one will get it before you. I guarantee you. So just know. You could be the same as this white body right now, and now you have an opportunity to get into it.
And I appreciate it.
And
you're
saying
that
white or black
or Hispanic or Hispanic
or Hispanic or Hispanic. But this is not what this whole thing that you're doing is not making that equal equality at all.
In what way?
At all. I just explained to you, and I explained to you very well. What I'm saying is that you, if you are number one in your class with a white body, you won't get in before them. They will guarantee, I guarantee you. Okay, I don't give a shit if you were in top 7% or top 15%. But the point is that if you are in equal with this white body, you would not get in. Just know that. Racism is a thing. Racism is a thing in survival as well.
All right.
Would you mind sending me that video?
Yo.